Meantime, Phillips from the Titanic was sending out the old CQD call, the standard distress signal of those times. But then he changed to SOS, the first time it had ever been used at sea. And one of the ships to pick that up was the Carpathia, the Captain Rostron. Now, Harold Cottam, there he is, was the operator of the Carpathia, and he received the signal.